At a meeting on Saturday, March 4th, tenants of six apartment blocks had been informed by the NHC's Project Implementation Officer, Edward Didas-Fede, that the buildings they occupied were not structurally sound. In addition, they had been informed that they would have to find alternative housing, with residents of one apartment block in particular being given notice to evacuate within 3 months. Residents who had only been informed of the meeting a day prior were taken aback by the revelation. Even more so when they were told that the NHC would provide $2,500 for their relocation efforts. This sum and the overall plan was not enough, the residents say. Moreover, the residents expressed disappointment that given the gravity and urgency of the matter, the Housing Minister, Richard Frederick, nor the heads of the NHC were present at the meeting. Prime Minister Philip Pierre would appear is in agreement with the residents.
I've instructed the minister that a technocrat should not speak on that matter. The person who spoken about it should not have spoken. And instructions have begun out clearly to the minister that these pronouncements must not come from the technocrats. That must come from management.
One can only look to history, says the Prime Minister, and see how the SLP has handled similar situations to know that it will do right by the CDC residents.
There was a situation in Black Mali. We moved all these people. We paid rent for them for years. We gave them spots to build a house. You see the young people in this room. That's our history. That's what we're about. We're about people. Who expects us to allow the people in the CDC to suffer? That's not our nature. Look at who doesn't care about people. You want to go into that history?
What about the people's South residents who are displaced because of the same land dispute?
Let's not go for that. I want you to see. When commentators, I'm very happy you're saying that, when commentators talk and pretend that they forget the history, that's why I've challenged them. I've been a very brave Prime Minister to challenge. You understand? Let's go into the history. Let's deal with the facts, not innuendo, not what you think, not what's in your heart, the facts. Look at who takes care of people in disaster. Black Mali. Touj. Look at who takes care of people. So the residents of CDC can be assured that they will not be left stranded.
Meanwhile, the outcome of a meeting held with 15 tenants of Block X on Saturday will be disclosed by the Housing Minister, Richard Frederick, at a press conference on Wednesday. In a Facebook post following the meeting, the Housing Minister had written that the meeting was extremely successful and that the tenants had left feeling happy and cared about. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.